One month later, the lion was walking in the forest. Annette got him. The lion was in a trap. He roared and roared, but no one came. The lion was afraid. That night, the lion was still in the net. His legs hurt, his head hurt. He was very tired. Suddenly, he heard someone say, "Friend, I am here. I will help you." The lion looked down and saw the mouse. "You? How can you help me?" asked the lion. "I'm in this tree. I can't move. What can you do?" The mouse used her teeth to cut the net. She was small, but her teeth were very sharp. Soon, the lion was free. The lion was very happy. He said, "Thank you," he said. "Mouse, you are my friend, and I am your friend. You are welcome," Mr. Lion, said the mouse. "Friends come in all sizes."